This driverless electric truck in Sweden began daily freight deliveries on public roads on Wednesday in what its creators have described as a world first. When full, the Einride T-Pod delivery truck is 26 tons of autonomous efficiency, with no space for a human driver, though a human operator can remotely control the vehicle if it gets confused. Startup Einride is working alongside logistics giant DB Schenker to create the automated zero-emission delivery service. Reuters' Ilse Filks witnessed the first run.
It was only a short drive down a public road from the warehouse to the distribution centre, but it's significant, says Einride, because this is a world first. And this will give information to potential customers, as well as Schenker, about how to set up and plan their distribution in the future.
Einride estimates its T-Pod reduces road freight operating costs by around 60% versus a diesel truck with a driver. The company is also in partnership talks with big suppliers to help scale up production and orders, and the firm hasn't ruled out the possibility of future tie-ups with large truck makers. Although Einride's remit is currently small, its founders say the company is hoping to gain access to more public routes and expand in the United States. Schenker picked Einride over more established truck makers, underpinning its ambition to have 200 vehicles in operation by the end of 2020. Freight operators are under pressure to reduce delivery times, cut down on emissions, and resolve a growing shortage of drivers.